Gentlemen, let's welcome Mr. Pankaj. Welcome, Pankaj.
Hello.
Please.
Hello. Okay. Good afternoon, everybody. I am Pankaj from Loshe India. Loshe India is basically engaged. Oops. Hello. Yeah, Loshe India is basically engaged of supplying cement, supplying grinding plant technology for cement, steel, and power generation industries. Loshe India is a wholly owned subsidiary of Loshe Germany, Düsseldorf, and it is incorporated in the year of 1995. My topic is optimization of cement grinding plant design and engineering. I will brief you. Hello. I will brief you more about our organization in the coming slide. But first of all, I would like to thanks to Atodex. Give us an opportunity to share something about the industry. You very well known about the cement industries, cement and cement industry is not unknown to everybody because we are interacted with the cement in our daily life. So I will describe this, I will share this presentation in a three part. First part, I will overview about my organizations. And then I will brief you about the cement because I think that some of the person here is from the cement industry and some are not. So they have to understand first about the cement processes. Then I will share you the how Atodex fits in our business processes. And between the presentation, I will show you some videos so you can also have enjoy by watching those videos. I start to begin with my with the overview of my company. Yeah, here is a map, worldwide map, Loshe worldwide map. You can see here the 16 Loshe subsidiaries and the 13 representative offices over all the world. And more than the 18 employees, we are working in Loshe. This is the total organization. Loshe India base out of Noida. And our Loshe Germany part, there are two managing directors is there. And our one of the managing director, Dr. Loshe, it is being named as a Loshe company. I am moving ahead and I will I want to explain this flowchart of cement industry because it need to be understand the industries. So here is the total flow of the cement plant from the mining quarries to the packing plant. But where is the, our key business need to be understand. First of all, you all of know the cement created basic materials from the basic material of the limestone. And that limestone blasted from the quarries and it is being transported to the plant. And when it is transported to the plant, it's come to our Loshe mill. We all have seen in old days of what we are doing the grinding process. The earlier days, the grinding process was a wet grinding process, and now we are coming with a new technology, the dry grinding process. We are updating this technology because of the great software, updated software, and we are being touch with the latest technology so that we can optimize our layout. Here is our first VRM, vertical roller mill. Here is our key business. The material is grinded due to pressurizations of the roller, and it is being transported through ducts with the fine particles. And raw mix is collected in a silo, then it has been preheated before going to the kiln. In kiln, that raw mix burnt, and it forms in a nodular 20 to 30 mm of size, and it is again going to be storage in a silo. We can call it's a clinker. The clinker, the form of the clinker, then again grinded in our VRM. We can say the cement mill. This is our second mill and second key business area in the cement plant. We can look here. Here is only showing a mill, but the in practical perspective, there are totally a closed loop of the cement plant. A grinding section. Once we have grinded the clinker in our VRM mills, and it is again going to be transported in the fines of the cement. You all know the cements we are getting in a three types, and more than three types as per the applications. One is OPC cement, PPC cement, and PSC cement. These are the common types of the cement. OPC means ordinary Portland cement that we are using for the our infrastructure for our building purposes, and PPC, Pozzolana Portland cement, for the other application where there is a dam and some other high strength required, there is a PPC and PSC is going to be used. There are some other cement also, White Birla cement and some other cement. I'm moving ahead. Here is our application. You can see we are in the four businesses right now: cement industry, power, iron, steels, and industry, mineral, and mining industries. For the cement industry, we having three cement mills. For the power, we are providing a vertical roller mill for coal grinding. And mineral, we are supplying bentonite and quick lime grinding materials. For mining industry, we have solutions. Other technology solution, we are capable to provide the technology, our grinding technology to mining industry also. Let's have a look at some videos, so that you you will get overall the idea how it looks like, and I am showing you the latest development of our technology. This is one of our innovative engineering. We have created this with the help of Autodex inventor, and we are working for the heavy industry. We are not making a specialized equipment, so you cannot find the much more in that interventions of the software behind that. But the lots of heavy equipment coming there, whatever I'm showing you, this is only the one part of the cement industry. That is only a grinding section. Why we need to be create such technology, why we need to develop such technology, because you all of know cement plant is a huge plant, and the client has to incur the lots of money to make the infrastructure, heavy infrastructures, heavy equipment, and some other heavy process technology, like a clean and cyclone fabricated item has to be there. So what client is now, the market scenario is totally changed. Client doesn't want to invest the much more money for the particular the part of the cement industries, because you all of know the India is the world's second largest cement producer, and consumption point of view, and we in overall India, the cement production consumption capacity is 450 million ton per annum. And now the cement industry is producing only 280 million tons per annum. And consumption, so it is deteriorated, but the consumption, it is now for the industries is for 270 million ton per annum. And Rajasthan is the biggest state of the cement consumption, almost 30 ton million per annum. So client want a technology. They don't want to invest so much money for the particular plant, because once the market consume, the demand is not there, then plant is useless for the client. So what they are thinking, what we are giving them a technology, we are developing CCG plant. This is what the clinker is going to be feed on our VRM from the other state, and it is grinded and giving the giving to trans bulker, or in the terms of the cement baggages, and fulfill the requirement of the low market. Here is our mill. You can see the pictorial view of our mill. It is a very huge mill. In terms of the capacity, we are making the sizes of the mill, and we have nominated the our mill as per the table die. What I told you earlier, this is not a single part. It is a very complicated part. If we are looking here the process wise, then here is our mill, and the duct connected from mill to the bag house. It is a very huge duct, almost a 6 meter dia duct. Maximum 6 meter dia duct need to be installed in between the process equipment, then to the fan, and again fan to the mill inlet. So you can think, if we are going directly, we are making the drawings and going directly the manufacturing, all those things, what will happen? The accident may come, some losses has to be incurred, and production loss also to be there. So what we have to do first? We have to make our ideas and prototypes for the this process layout. The huge duct having a ton of weight, how it will be stabilized on the 40 to 50 meters of height. We need to create those process equipment in a 3D layout, and we need to calculate some load over that. Wind pressures also there. Earthquake has to be considered there, and itself weight, dead weight has to be considered. So what we are doing nowadays, we are modeling these whole plant in 3D Inventor, and then we check the stability of ducting and the equipment by using some other software right now, because we are having some other softwares. And not only we are checking the stability of the equipment, we are checking the CFD analysis, because we need to be analyzed where the dust is exactly going. If there is a branches, then equal dust has to be flow along the duct. That we need to be analyzed. For that also, we are creating a 3D drawing, and it helps a lot to minimize our error, because the visualization concept makes the our more idea, and we can optimize the plant. Already I have gone through this video. Here is only a pictorial view of the 3D layout grinding plant. So I just want to say what first we are doing. We are having an idea. We have to make such development for the client. Then we made this compact grinding plant for the Indian client, and we also made the prototype for them. I'm moving ahead. After ideas and prototype, we are going to be design our equipment. Small equipment has to be designed. We having a lot separate department for the design and engineering. The design department, our design department having the strength of the 40 engineers. They are continuously in touch with the inventor drawing and making some modifications in our vertical roller mill. Here are so many components has to be analyzed for the stress analysis and for in terms of the CFD analysis. So we must have to careful about the each and every dimensions of the our mill. And then we merge this 3D drawing with our 2D layout, and can see how our conceptual layout will be a best part, or how will it will be optimized for the client. You can see here there is a mill, and a mill connected to the bag house directly. Here is not an inclination. So we have optimized the height of the total plant. We'll see how the gas is flowing the correct manner or not. Then if it is in being done properly, then we are just come into the actual, and we are creating a 2D drawing and floor plan with respect to load and some detail, foundation detail for the client. Those are we are using for those we are we having a Autodesk design suit license, and we are also checking the walkthrough the software through, and we are walking throughout the plant in the 3D modeling drawing, so that if there is a maintenance required, if there is not access to the other platform, we can analyze easily. Then we are doing engineering. Where we are using these step file, inventor step files for the FE analysis and CFD analysis. We already having a 3D model of the complete plant, so that we can use those model for the analyzing the computational fluid dynamic and the structural analysis. Structural analysis is also being done because we have already created 3D modeling. Then we put those files for in a US software, and we check the stability of the structure, whether it will be fail or not. Then we will come to the create those drawing in a 2D and given to the client. If because recently in the cement industries, the silo collapse, big silo collapse, cement silo collapse. The how it collapsed, that silo thickness was too large. So we can we have an idea. If the silo thickness is too large, then how it will be collapsed? It should not be collapsed. But there was a design failure. Some part of the thickness was not too high, and it is not balanced. It was not balanced the height and diameter of the silo. After the analysis, they come to the point that they did not analyze those silo on a software. Just they make the drawing as per the thumb rule of the cement plant. They are designing. They design the those silo and erected. So it for avoiding such types of thing, because it's make happen once, then everything we are losing. Manpower we are losing, cost we are losing, and production capacity we are losing. So before come to the point, why we are not making this drawing in an inventor, and why we are not analyzing those by spending much more time. So we are doing this exercise first before going to the implemented on the 2D drawings. Here is the complete layout engineering of the cement plant. Actually, we are doing a EPC project also, EP project, and some part of the grinding project. For the EPC project, we are supplying the lots of the heavy equipment to the cement industry, just like a bag house, cyclone, then the HAG, and some other process equipment fan, having a huge capacity of the fan. We are making, we are using inventor drawing for our electrical layout also. Once the electrical signal SIL, SLD form, we are checking just the representation whether it is correctly formed or not by 3D layout with the photometry. Then we are we having so many benefit once we are creating a 3D drawings in the inventor, because in the process industry there are so many things has to manufacture, just like a piping, piping for the compressor piping, water piping throughout the plant, ducting throughout the plant, shoot for the material transport, one equipment to the another equipment. So we are integrated those things with each other, and we can easily get it the BOM, bill of the material of our plant. I'm coming to the next slide. Apart from the inventor, 3D modeling, and 2D drafting drawing, we are managing a product data on a software, Vault software. So we having lots of design offices over all the world. I already with you in earlier slide. Those engineers are interconnected through this Vault, Autodesk Vault. no data is missing, no error can be done, and we can correlate the drawings with the other part of the country also. So we are efficiently doing the works on the world software, visual data management for the inventor, and we are getting so many benefits. Data standardization also there, and it is definitely it is helpful to us because the central location project data are there if we are using a vault in our company, and it support to any of the CAD. Here is our actual layout, Loche grinding actual layout. In earlier slide, I was we were talking about the 2D drawing, 3D drawing, some of the CFD and structural analysis, but how it will come in an actual state. You can see here the very huge duct, one of the duct, connected to the bag house and the mill. It is not a one of the duct. There are so many ducts throughout the processes, and we have to ensure the stability of those duct. Here is our erection, mill erection, Loche grinding mill erections activity. You can see like that there is a huge process taking a lots of time, 1.5 total. If client want to install a cement plant, then it will take a 1.5 years time to install. And here is the one of the activity will take a much more time to get it done for the commissioning process. But now what? Client is asking. Client is asking. They want a cement plant within a 6 months. So how we will give them? We will install the cement plant within a 6 months because there are lots of processes, lots of activity has to be done in the cement plant, and they want the commission of cement plant within a 6 months. So it can be achieved. It can be achieved because of the latest technology. Like Autodesk. So we believe on the Autodesk, and we are keeping touch with the client. We can do the EP project, EPC project within a very short period of the time. Here is some more video of our latest technology. You just have a look. Here is a drag chain conveyor, dragging the materials from the truck tripler to the belt conveyor. It is a very tricky process because the material material having so many moisture, it stick very early to the equipment and damage due to the corrosive. So we need to be install the very specialized equipment there, And we need to be utilize some like a stainless steel material for those transport equipment. I am just finishing my the presentations. Here is our client overall in India, or OCL Cement, Dalmia Cement, Ultratech Cement. You may have heard about those company, JP Cement, because cement baggages pack with the logo of these cements. Birla Wise Cement and Ramco Cement, Dangote Cement, JSW Cement. Okay. Yeah, thank you very much.